Whoever sees this and subscribes right now will get free soup or bowl. You know, it's either bowling or staying warm this winter. You decide. What's going on, YouTube? It's Noxil, and we're back with our reaction series. So today is a beautiful day. I couldn't be more excited. I am tired. It has been a long night. I have been up late watching the Super Bowl. But listen, one of the hardest moments I had was when that halftime show came on, turning that TV off and having to walk away because I knew what we had to do today. I knew that we had to react to the most momentous occasion in hip hop history worldwide. Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, Eminem, Kendrick Lamar, Mary J. Blige, so many greats, so many titans of the industry coming together for this one moment. Oh yeah, and they were playing a football game apparently at some point in time as well. So that's exactly what we're gonna do today. I don't wanna waste any time. I'm too excited for this. I mean, it has been absolute mental torture waiting patiently to dive into this one, but I'm ready. Are you guys ready? Let's do this. Eminem, Dre, Snoop, everyone, step up to the plate. Let's see what you got. Oh. Let's go. Oh man, the energy, the intro to that. You see the outline, the city streets of Compton implanted on Dre's palm as he starts to push up the volume on the boards. I love the symbolism. And listen, only Dr. Dre can adjust his wedgie live at a Super Bowl halftime show and still get up looking like an absolute boss with one of the most iconic songs. The next episode. Oh, look at that setup. Is that the same outline that's on the palm of his hand in the circle there? That's gotta be like a satellite map of Compton. Oh, that's dope. You got the caddies in the front. Yeah, let's go. We are ready for this, man. The energy on this, and then just hearing the live instrumentation behind it. You know what happened with the D-R-E. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Y'all know what this is. So can y'all make some noise for my man Snoop Dogg? Come on, louder, y'all, louder. Did Snoop Dogg, instead of saying blaze it up, just go crypt. My man wasting no time shouting out his affiliation. And wasn't there a thing where the NFL was asking him to tone it down? Because what, hang on, what is he wearing? Because I noticed this before. Let's see if we get a close-up of Snoop. Top golf, bottom all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, go ahead and turn it on up. DPT, LBC. Oh, you naughty boy, Snoop D-O-double-G. Oh, so you asked the man to tone down his gang affiliation to the Crips. Snoop Dogg, a very famous Crip, as we know. And instead of wearing the blue bandana and having it hang out of his pocket, he's like, all right, that's fine. I'll tone it down for you. I tell you what, I won't rock the bandana. I'm just going to have an entire outfit that represents the bandana. At first, when I saw it, I'm like, oh, yeah, he's representing the Rams in L.A. But Snoop. Let's go. Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, go ahead and turn it on up. DPT, LBC, yeah, we hook it back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug homies, drug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we giving it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl by 44 and she crept in the back door. These chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Where's it going? Just a swing in my hair. Trick, quit talking, quit walk if you dare. Oh, dope. Take a bullet with some and take this dope on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. No, he's not. Trap. Oh, he's doing. Listen. Whoa. Hey. I can't. I'm so excited. I can't even get the pause button going on my own screen right now. But no, he's not. I mean, listen. It's just. It is the next episode. It wouldn't be a Snoop Dogg performance if he's not crip walking at some point on stage. I was wondering if we were gonna get it, and there we go. Look at him. He's even making the C sign right now. The NFL is shitting its pants at this moment in time. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress. What a way to open. Oh, I love how it hits live. What is that? We got Tam's Burgers, baby. Hey, we got a lot of LA representation going on right now. Compton in the house. Yo, hang on. I saw something else. Snoop Dogg, Eminem, Mary J. Blige, Kendrick Lamar. Is that 50? That can't be 50 down there. And Anderson Paak. What? There are more surprises to this. Oh, that little Easter egg right there. Oh, and look how in the back, too, how you have the sound waves going along the tickers right around the stadium. Oh, that's so dope, man. Like, Dre has basically turned SoFi Stadium into his production studio, into his very own private lab, and we are lucky enough to get the performance. Oh. It's the one and only D.R.E. Dr. Dre, you little busters. Ah. You know I'm riding with the D.O. Supposed to be Dr. Dre, motherfucker. Can I curse if they're not? Yeah, we're going to because we're doing the original song. Lil Buster, again, the NFL probably asking them to tone it down a little bit. You naughty rap boys. West Coast, make some noise! Tupac? Come on, put your hands in the air. Tupac hologram? Come on, everybody, put your hands in the air. Put your hands way up in the air. Now let me welcome everybody to the Wild, Wild, Wild West. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track is your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city you say. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass can be. A place where you never find a dance floor empty. And pins me on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving beans. I've been in the game for 30 years making rap songs. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 22. They clock me, watch me, diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the palm if your city gave pay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Putting it down for California, yeah. Woo-hoo. What a great song choice. Rest in peace to Tupac Shakur. California Love that Dre is featured on. Dre did his feature verse on that. Unfortunately, obviously, Tupac couldn't be there to be a part of it, but he was also integral to hip-hop and to West Coast hip-hop in California. So I love the homage being paid and that of all the iconic songs that Dre could pick from. It is so fitting and so right that they're at SoFi Stadium putting it down for hip hop. He does California Love. Fendi! It's Fendi! Fendi's gonna kill me. But there is a moment there when he dropped down. And listen. In the Club, one of his most iconic songs, that music video. You got M in the lab coat, you got Dre in the lab coat, and they're testing their new subject, and 50 just drops down looking jacked as shit, fresh from the gym. Go, 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 shorty, it's your birthday. But in this case, I think 50's been going to the drive-thru a little bit more than I thought. He's got a little bit thicker, man. I thought that was bizarre dropping down for a second. 50, don't kill me, man. All right, I've been to a couple 50 Cent concerts in my lifetime. I love 50. I'm a huge 50 fan over here. I love the homage being paid to In the Club right now and the man dropping upside down. Check out this transition. Point down. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip the party like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up, it's not your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub, my mind.
keep it to a bull. I'm in the habit sex, I ain't in the making love, so come give me a hug. You in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, it being so good. When I roll 20 deep, always drama in the club. Yeah, heard up with Dre, now they wanna show me love. When you sound like Eminem, you get plenty of groupie love.
You get the Dre shout out and the Eminem shout out right there. I mean, listen, this is a celebration of all the greats that Dre has had his fingerprints on, from Eminem to Snoop to 50. Only fitting that 50 is in this. Man, I'm gonna walk away dogging 50 on this. 50's voice is a little raspy. And again, what, it was only like 3-4 years ago I saw 50? He must be a little sick or something, or maybe he was just performing before, but his voice is not as strong as I've heard live. Like, people might say, oh, he's getting on in years. He just doesn't have that strength in his vocal cords. He's losing it. But he's not normally like this raspy with the delivery.
Full of bug, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill a bug, I'm in the habit sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting rough, you can find me in the club.
Mary. All right. I couldn't check my bets from yesterday. I laid down a couple on the Super Bowl performance. One of the bets that I laid down was Mary J. Blige wearing the hoop earrings that she is known for. Big hoop earrings, money into Knox's pocket. Let's go. It is only fitting that she chooses one of the singles that Dr. Dre himself produced, Family Affair. Let's go. I love it, man. Iconic from Mary. Perfect get hype Super Bowl song. Wow, this mixing sounds so good in the headphones. I know this is live, but I wonder how they're running the mix through as they're serving it to the TV broadcast, because this is smooth, man. I can hear the drum rolls across the sides of the headphones, some of the bigger, more impactful hits, and then you got that live flair to it with the instrumentation. This is dope. Snoop Dogg just chilling on the couch.
Broken heart again. Another lesson learned. You better know your friends, or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine.
No more drama? No more drama is our other song? That is a huge switch up from Family Affair. I'm not mad though. I'm not mad. I mean, this is not your typical Super Bowl type of song choice, but hey, it's Mary, man. Come on, give us that soul. Get it. Yes. she is getting it right now. Oh, man, I love to see this. Hang on. I just had, like, the worst nightmare. I was worried that I wasn't screen recording, but I am. We're good. We're good. Mary, take it away. Nice. Whoa. Oh, good kid, Mad City Man. And look, they're all rocking Dre Day because this is Dre's day. I don't think Dre... Did Dre produce Good Kid, Mad City, the single? No. But Dre had a few songs on that album that he produced. So only fitting. Again, Kendrick coming through. West Coast Connection paying homage to Dre. Hey, he's leading the Dre soldiers right now, man. The revolution is televised live. Nice. And I mean, look at the boxes, right? Kendrick, inside the box. Right now, we try to label, put Kendrick in a box. And we're breaking away from the box now. Oh, and he was never, ever in the box. While everyone else was in a box, Kendrick stood there thinking that Kendrick is in the box. We're all looking at it like, oh, he's inside one of the boxes as well. But actually, that's symbolic. Kendrick's like, I was never in the box in the first place. Don't try to put me in those square dimensions. Oh, we getting the Kendrick walk. It's like the Family Ties walk. Yeah, that's definitely a map of Compton he's standing on top of, too.
Wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the paste up. But I'm a stop and looking at you from the face down. Make a left and leave your boom with the face down. Scheming, let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in the twilight. We're pretty,
I love the energy.
I tell my mama I love her, but this but I like, Lord knows. Putting devil in my shepherd.
This but I like, Lord knows. I mean, even there, he's got the cadence control live doing all this choreography, all this movement, and his microphone presence right now. This might be my favorite of all the performances. Kendrick going in.
It's the highlight. I tell my mama I love her, but this but I like, Lord knows. Put it up with me, my shepherd. Tell him all to come and get me, ripping everything I sold. Karma coming heavy, no limit.
Nice.
Tell him mama case them silent for the record. Tell the world I think I'm free. Trying to sell my face.
I love that rhythm. Da 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 da. Great writing and just pocket right there.
Tell the world I think I'm free. Trying to sell my face in four days.
Right. 35 summers in the making, stop faking, you forgot about Dre. I don't remember that ever being lyrics, so we gonna be all right. Kendrick doing some ad-libbing here, shouting out Dre, 35 summers in the making, and then NWA getting a shout-out as well. Ooh, all the Dre connections, man. Is Kendrick 35? Is he 34 or 35? Because Dre's been doing it longer than 35 years now, hasn't he?
You forget about Dre? 35 summers in the making, I'm talking NWA, all right?
Everybody wanna talk, like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish.
Nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. Oh.
One one shot, one opportunity.
See, I'm so happy, but I'm also just a little heartbroken, I feel like, at the same time, because we speculated. I remember Stevie and I did the podcast, and I said, forgot about Dre. What a perfect time to do it. And we teased it. Kendrick set it up, shouting out Dre, and then him saying, forgot about Dre, and rapping that hook. And I thought he was just going to go in with Dre on it. But instead, we get teased, and we switch it up. But we do have one of his most iconic songs ever, and I put a bet on this one, too. I knew it had to be Lose Yourself, because come on, this is the perfect song for the Super Bowl. One shot, one opportunity. Taking advantage of the moment right now.
One shot.
Oh.
One opportunity. Seize everything you ever wanted.
Uh-huh. And look at the choreography.
One opportunity.
Look how all the dancers now all have their hood up, right? Reference Eminem, looking at himself in the mirror, hood up, rapping to himself, 8 Mile.
Seize everything you ever wanted. One moment.
Mm-hmm.
Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
No fucking way. There is Anderson .Paak playing the drums to Lose Yourself. You are kidding me. This is like Christmas and Easter had a magical baby wrapped in chocolate. I don't know where I'm going with that, but I am just, this is not real. I'm in an alternate dimension right now.
Wait, these weak arms are heavy. There's vomit on the sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on
look at Anderson rapping the lyrics. Oh, this is beautiful. Anderson rapping the lyrics alongside of Eminem. That's a meme right there. Yes. Dre behind on the boards. Come on. Oh. Yes. Beautiful. Look at 50 and Mary J just nodding on the couch. Oh, man. Oh, that guitar. Yes. Oh, Anderson. Yo, what's them doing? Roger Goodell is not going to be happy with this one, is he? Because there was a lot of talks that I read. Eminem talking about kneeling and the NFL telling him that's a no-no. But Eminem coming out in solidarity with Colin Kaepernick. And I think it's very fitting that the one white artist performing is the one taking his knee and making a statement right there for what M believes in and represents. And we could go on the arguments about race and hip-hop all day, but at the end of the day, we as white rappers owe a lot to the house of hip-hop and to the foundations that were laid before us. So anytime there is a chance to support a black movement and cause, it is something I always passionately believe in and getting behind. Eminem as well, what is he doing right now? Respect Eminem. A lot of Tupac homage as well. We had California Love. I Ain't Mad At You. Dre embellishing it on the piano, man. I love that. While Eminem has stood bowed next to him, there's just so many great moments from this halftime show. I'm like, there's like tears come to my eyes, like tears of joy. It's amazing. Oh, we know what this line has changed to.
Steel, Snoop Dogg, and D.O.
This is what we had on the trailer. We knew this song had to happen.
Guess who's back?
Look at him walking through the different buildings.
I see you still doing it.
Still Dre Day, there it is. Kendrick Lamar foreshadowing it, rocking the Dre Day. Ho, 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 let's go.
They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap shame. They wanna know how I feel about it.
You ain't up on fame.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my game.
I love how it all just kicked out for a second. And even there in the mix, like Snoop came to the forefront of the mix and hit both sides of it. The mixing on this is so dope.
Puffing my leaf, still touching the beats. Still not loving police.
I mean, this is the result though of a producer being in charge of a halftime show at a Super Bowl.
I still rock them khakis with a dump in the crease. I still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beast bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't
Mary.
I'm representing
the day.
Still hitting them corners in them logos, girl.
Still
taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.O.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
And still
hitting them corners in them logos, girl.
Nah. I mean, look at that. Look at the star power up there right now. The power of hip hop. Dr. Dre, Eminem, Snoop Dogg, 50 Cent, Mary J., Kendrick Lamar. Will we ever see something like this again?
And I still got love for the streets.
It's the DRE.
Wow. I mean, I think the best part about this is that at this amazing concert that's being watched all over the world, they still have a football game as well. I mean, that's the greatest compliment to it all. Man, I wish that just came and went in a blur. My camera's getting ready to die. We're almost at a half hour reacting to this, and I just feel like we're just getting started. I would love to see them just die. They need even more time. What a moment for hip-hop. What a moment for these icons in the industry. And why did it take so long for this to happen? I don't know, but what a beautiful thing, man. I'm going to go back and watch that again. Hey, everyone involved, Dre, Snoop, Kendrick, Mary J., 50 Cent, Anderson .Paak, Eminem. You were Knoxville certified. So if you guys like today's video, as always, be sure to smash that like button. Listen, if somehow you're here at the end of this video, obviously you're enjoying the content. Do me a favor, subscribe, notifications on. Stay safe, stay positive, guys. I love you. Have a great week. I'll catch you again. I'm out.